ve, come mierdas.
Rendirte es lo mejor que haría.
Oye, Matías, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon. What's up?
Danny, found another piece of the Army's anti-aircraft network, marking the cannon on your map.
Hey, thanks.
Let's ride.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Gracias, gracias.
Dios! You're too close together!
¡Cúbreme!
¡Te cubro!
Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit el doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebiro is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Were you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos. But a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
Your call, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
cámara. Nice house. Being a true Yaren pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Danny. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño, I got to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Take out that camera. Should kill the alarm. Shit. Come mierda's not here. Where did that fucker go? Should look around for clues. Who you been talking to, Sergio?
Sergio, it's El Guerrillas. The Guerrillas are onto you. Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Yo, the puta's been tipped off. Oye, Matias. Someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Sergio might be escaping in his boat.
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias. Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, Building 13. What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
Meet me at the lookout near the Biovida lab. We're going to hit El Doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also make Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Well, look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon. Careful here.
Supremos, Danny. Tell me the truth.
What the hell are you talking about, Juan?
I bet you got uranium burning a hole in your pocket. How come we haven't seen you in a while? You don't like my Supremos or Resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been busy.
See? Well, I miss you. Team Juan misses you. And if you can get your ass promoted, we can have some fun hooking you up with beautiful toys.
To watch it. Wapo, move.
Desapareció.
Got a body here.
Venga!
Keep an eye out. They gotta be close. I'm gonna fucking find you!
Fucking truck!
from here.
What do you got?
The Yaren Marine Maintenance is where they trick out the military boats for the blockade. I bet you learned something useful there.
Thanks a million. Gonna grab a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch.
Come back.
Wasn't me.
Thank you. See you, sniper. Engineer.
Thank you.
Danny! Nobody's using the workbench right now. Just saying.